The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, it received a new setup with a newly fitted elder ebony pecs and a new ebony chin rest and new ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.